Okay. So, I grabbed a few games to play, but one of them doesn't seem to have like a windowed mode, and one of them just won't launch at all, so you've only really got like two. But let's see how this goes, yeah. Okay, so this is SCP-3008. It's a game about the infinite IKEA thing. Okay, so yeah, I don't really know what else to say about it. Let's see. See a bit quieter then. I did not get to read all of the controls on the screen, so I'm kind of a bit worried that I don't. Oh! Did I pick this up? Okay, I guess I've got a weapon. It's good. Is like the most useless jump I've ever seen in any game. I'm guessing that has something to do with food, but it doesn't seem to be going up when I collect it, and I'm not sure how to eat if it's not by just getting the food. So. Also, I have no idea how to tell, like, the time. Because when it's night, things are gonna get a little, spooky. So, yeah, when I said this is infinite IKEA, I wasn't kidding. It just keeps going. Oh, yeah. So it's gonna be kind of abrupt. It's good. Good, okay. Oh, shit. Okay, jeez. I don't see anything. It's so dark. Weird noises, but I don't know if they're just there or they, or if that actually means there's something nearby. That's a new sound. It's very quiet, but that's definitely new. I think it's coming from that way. Nah. Am I seriously just gonna, like, sit here and starve? I don't know how to use food. Okay. Oh. Oh. I see. I might need to go back to where that food was. Yeah, definitely. This game is still a work in progress, so there's actually no, it doesn't, maybe it just doesn't spawn the staff at all? Tower. Oh, L is flashlight, okay. That's good to know. So I can do this. Oh. Okay. Well, now there's three. Okay, no, it does spawn them. Yeah, this is the staff. Let's keep away from that. Perhaps there's some kind of condition like having to travel a certain distance or spend or a certain number of cycles before they start spawning. I don't know. Seems a little weird. Seems like there's not much else to this game, though. Okay, that happened. There's definitely something here before. Yeah, it's the worst part of this, but it's effective, I guess. Safe. That's okay, it's spooking me too. There's nothing here. Can do anything with the base. Oh, blue key card. Yes, thank you. What does this do? I have a blue key card. There we go. Flashlight was running low on batteries there. I can turn it off. Why would I do that? I mean, I guess if I was low on batteries, but. Whew. No. Let's just go this way. This guy up here? Yes. No. A radio. Switch 96. Just close that again and never go in there again. Ever. But yeah. In fact, let's close this too. Excuse me. That's the game froze. It crashed. Bye. Seriously?